Hello everyone and welcome to Madrid. This is the scene here at the Wanda Metropolitano on a perfect night for football. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a live division rivals contest. It's Rangers and just over the bar, really good effort. And here's the starting 11 for Rangers. Iker Casillas begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays with Emerick Laporte in central defence. Fernando Silva plays. Josh, this is done. Fernando Silva on target and has scored. So off with the game. Goal really shaking things up. Let's see what effect it has on the biggest snakes. It is to be a throw-in. Here. Has eyes for goal. Strong hand on the ball. And you don't want to lose possession there. Lucas. That's a quality pass. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Cristiano Ronaldo. Going to be Cristiano Ronaldo. Failed to keep hold of it. Connor Goldson. Tremendous ball made through. The attack carried promise, but petered out. A really sumptuous ball. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw in. Yarmolenko. But a pass that lacks quality. Great vision from Harry Kane. And it all counts for naught. Sloppy there, Bernardo Silva. Cristiano Ronaldo. And beating the defender. Shocking pass, really. Origi. And Rangers move it forward with purpose. Is it going to be Lucas? Well, the keeper has outdone himself. What the... will save. Well, opting for the short corner. Fernandinho. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. And an attempt best forgotten, I think. Dele Alli robbed of possession. Oh, tremendous goal! A long way out, but took it on. A memorable finish. So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. There's the delivery. Finally guarded by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Connor Goldson. Yarmolenko. It's with Goldson. He could pick out a teammate. And it might be.
I still don't know how he kept that out, Derek. It's a fantastic save to keep it all square.
Could be a chance to break here. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet!
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score. He kept his goal and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Andriy Yarmolenko now. Lucas Moura, the cutback. Patient build-up at the moment. He takes aim. But just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. Dele Alli. Kane. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Lucas. Origi. They've lost it. A perfect challenge. Connor Goldson. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. And played the pass well. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Back in business, the second half underway. A narrow lead for Rangers here. This might have potential. Salah. And that's how to deal with finesse.
Well, it's an easy save for the keeper. It wasn't the best option, that's for sure.
Harvey Barnes. Using space on the opposite flank now. Yarmolenko. Here's Lucas Moura. Giving the ball away here, Lucas.
Well, no doubt about it, Stuart. Cristiano Ronaldo in the first half deserving all the superlatives going.
Well, he was excellent in that first half, despite his team playing so poorly. But if they are to get back into this game in the second 45 minutes, he's the player that will provide the inspiration and quality.
And continues his run. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. That's a splendid ball from Ronaldo. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Origi. Not out of the woods yet. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Counter-attacking, very much an option. An incisive pass.
Can the owner of the red sports car, that's a red sports car, please return to your vehicle?
Another silver. Unable to hold his run, and that's offside.
Well, there it is. The away side haven't had as much of the ball. But that won't bother them, because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
He's got the right idea for that pass. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot.
Well, that's so tight, isn't it? But on this occasion, he doesn't get the benefit of the doubt.
Barnes. Twenty minutes to go in this one. Andriy Yarmolenko now. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Lam. James Maddison. Here's Ronaldo. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. And Rangers move it forward with purpose. Lucas Moura was spot on with that challenge. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Shot attempted.